Going on, Wu-Tang Clan, it's your boy Tank back with another video, and today we feeling like Tom McDonald after last night. We straight hangover gang right now. I'm trying to tell you, it's rough out here, but hey, it's the 4th of July. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. Stay safe out there. I'ma just be kicking it at the house. I ain't gonna lie, I gotta go in like a couple hours to go feed and water a couple dogs that I'm watching for someone. But other than that, I'm just chilling at the house. We shot fireworks, did our thing last night. It was a blast. But hey, today we're getting into Shallow by Pentatonics. This was the most liked comment on the last Pentatonic video, so you know we're going to hop on into it. This is one of Lady Gaga's and Bradley Cooper's. I just watched this because I wanted to see the original before seeing the cover. But the thing is, I want to see this movie now because they made this video look so good. I want to see it. I did not know Lady Gaga was an actor. I knew Bradley Cooper has been doing his thing, but we're going to hop on into it. Make sure you get on there and hit that like button. Subscribe if you are new. Go over to the Patreon down in the description. Let's get into it. Alright, so he be playing the cello.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? What are you needing, boy? Is there something else you're searching for?
Hold up, before we get into your thing, girl, hold up now, because y'all said this was going to be one of her more uplifting songs, so hey, I can't wait to get into it, because that last one we did, she was really sad and crushed, boy, it was rough to watch, it really was, but we got Mullet Man back in this one. I can't wait, I want to hear this man do his thing too. I know this might be, I can't remember the other dude's name. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. What's the other? The Chris Pratt-looking dude. Oh, no. I forgot. But I know it's going to be him and Christy Moore in this one. But Mitch, he always stands out. Come on now. It don't matter what he does. He's always there. That's why he's never leaving. Come on.
Tell me something, boy.
Scott. That's it. That's Scott. It's gotta be Scott, right? Aw, man, I hope it's Scott.
Tell me something, boy. Aren't you tired trying to fill that void? Or do you need more?
Oh, don't look at me like that now. Hold up. Don't do me like that now. Oh, I thought I hit the stop record button. Oh, man. You can't look at us like that now. Mm-mm. You keep looking at him like that. Look at how she's looking at him. Mm-mm. Come on now. You can't be looking at us like that.
Or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? I'm falling. Oh, in all the good times I find.
Sing it, baby, hold up. Now, I feel like the volume can go up. Now, what's going on? Hold up. I'm slacking. We gotta hear that at top volume now. Hold up. Talk to me, baby. Come on.
I'm on the deep end.
But I tell you, I knew this man was about to come out and do something. Hey, I guarantee you. First comment, if Kevin blue balls us at the end with like another 5 second vocal, and don't get me wrong, I'm just waiting on the right time to do one of Kevin's songs. If he blues up, if he blue balls us at the last like 10 seconds like usual, I'll cash app somebody $5. Just drop it down in the comments. First one gets it. That's if he does it though, because I just feel like he is. Come on. Instead of the drums, when he's doing the, you know, that sound instead of the bass when he hits on his chest, and then it, I don't know, I feel like that sounds better in this song than the original. I just feel like it hits a little bit harder. Now listen to it. Special thank you. Now,
tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? What do you need?
I'm gonna continue to let that play out, but that song is absolutely insane. They did their thing. Kevin didn't do his little blue balls at the last 5 seconds, though, so, hey, no cash app there. But the thing is, man, this group right here can outdo the original in a heartbeat. I think the only song I liked more as the original that they did was The Sound of Silence. And it's not that they didn't do an amazing job, it's just Disturbed. I don't even think it was Disturbed's original. I just think Disturbed's version was so powerful and impactful. But other than that, man, every single one of their covers has been better than the original. If you disagree, let me know. Let me know what you guys think about this. Make sure you go down there and hit that like button. Subscribe, man. Subscribe to the channel. We just hit 2,000. Still only about 11 to 12% of the viewers are watching the channel. So, hey, if you're watching, hit that sub button. I appreciate it so very much, but it's been your boy Tank. Stay safe out there, guys. Later.